warning, this video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death.
Hi, this is my first ever attempt to extract and refine gold from BGA chips. 9.5 kilograms of them unfortunately, as you will see later, I didn't acquire the best samples to say the least. Initially the plan was to throw the lot in the crucible and smelt everything with lead as collector metal. But after watching a couple of videos on YouTube, I found out that most of the gold is contained in the plastic black tops and decided to process them separately. It took 4 men 3 hours to peel off the green fibers from the black tops. With the black tops separated from the green fibers, I moved on to the incineration. After the incineration, we passed the material through a sieve to separate the copper heat spreaders. I was unpleasantly surprised by the weight of the heat spreaders. The weight of the ashes together with the silicon dyes was 2.9 kilograms. Smelting of the ashes. First we added some lead. Then we added a portion of the ashes. We covered the ashes with sodium hydroxide, which once melted will dissolve the silicon dyes and carbon. Another portion of lead was added. Adding 200 grams raw silver. Cranking up the heat. After adding more sodium hydroxide and rising the temperature, the charge is completely liquefied. After stirring, the charge is left to stand for some time, allowing the metal to sink to the bottom of the crucible. The top glassy slag layer is removed with the help of an iron bar. When most of the slag was removed, we poured out the molten metal. The solidified lead. Cupellation. Grams doré. This can't be right. The guys on YouTube were getting roughly 10 grams gold per kilogram BGAs, so I was expecting at least 60 grams from 6 kilograms black tops. With all this in mind, the doré should have weighed at least 250 grams. Being an optimist by nature, I thought there could be some silver losses, but the gold would be there. Eager to find out what happened, I covered the doré with nitric acid and placed it on a hot plate. Fifteen minutes later, everything except the gold dissolved. After boiling the gold residue in fresh concentrated nitric acid, I washed it several times with water. Then I dissolved the gold in aqua regia and denoxed the solution with sulfamic acid. The solution is diluted with water and filtered. We used SMB to precipitate the gold from the crystal clear solution. Boiling the solution speeded the precipitation dramatically. The gold powder was boiled several times in water, hydrochloric acid and water again. After washing, we moved the gold to the melting dish. Thank you. the button was boiled in dilute hydrochloric acid to remove excess borax. This doesn't feel like a 60 grams button. What a joke. Initially, I was expecting 95 grams gold from 9.5 kilograms BGA chips. Then I settled for 60 grams. But 12.78 grams is just outrageous.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe below.